Here's something I didn't know until I was in my 30s.
The temperature for weather reports is taken in the shade. Temperatures are always measured in the shade because the shade temperature is the true air temperature. The feels like temperature is a measurement of how hot or cold it really feels like outside. So the one we see isn't the one we feel, and the one we feel isn't the one we see.